Like, my shit's like, you will respect me. I feel the, like, me, my big thing is respect. If I feel like I'm fucking not respected.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like, you will respect me.
I just feel like I have a lot of, I mean, I guess that's a good thing, you know, just fucking, I just want, I just feel like I need to work on myself as a human being, but I guess that's everybody.
Mike, we all do,
like, I have those moments of clarity where I just feel, like, I just feel horrible. I'm like, what the fuck am I doing?
Me too.
This is an interesting match. I guess Mikako's not here. He called out Superfight for a personal, he had a personal commitment.
And Marcos didn't want to fight Diego.
Huh?
Marcus Hicks didn't want to fight Diego.
Ferreira's getting a lot of play right now, man. Jiu-Jitsu's where it's at, man.
Oh, yeah. But that's not me.
Think about Jiu-Jitsu players, I think they're generally more passionate than most martial arts that actually participate and, like, look up stats and all that stuff. I think that would get more players, man, than me, to tell you the truth. And I love them more.
Both of us together, man.
Are you with him?
Yeah, two scissor dudes, one on each side.
Yeah. We gotta do it.
We have to do it.
Thank you. Absolute Rick 6. Blue belt is Absolute Rick 6. Once again, immediately, if you're fighting in the blue belt, men's absolute, go to rank 6.